Oh, we're back. Huh. We're back here. Wait, are they gonna search me for contraband? Yeah, she's running back this way. Took a while to find your way to me, huh? Swiftly approaching my doom. You've been caught leaving with Aurora. It's illegal to smuggle Aurora outside of Neon. Guards will now attempt to arrest you.
Don't be stupid! Stop! Now!
But I'm just going back in Neon.
You're making things harder for yourself! Neon security! Stop immediately!
I'm coming in! I'm not leaving.
Neon security! You're under arrest!
Happy to pay the fine, maybe you don't need to search me contraband.
You know, after conducting a thorough search, I'm surprised I didn't find any contraband. At all. But I still need to take you to the station to be processed.
How much money do we have left? Oh, this is the quick way back. We can talk to this guy.
Yannick's gotta come through for me.
Oh.
Come on.
We haven't tried.
This can't be happening.
We need to return to Yannick or whatever. Not Yannick. Hmm. I found a slate which shows that the disciples have some core kinetics, military hardware, which makes them made them substantially more dangerous. The Ebside leader Briggs should be informed. Return to Tevin. And return to Frank. Oh yeah, I've talked to you.
Back off. That's an order. I'm not gonna say this twice. My mother wanted.
I think I got them. What do you call them?
Corns?
Yeah, I got corns.
You deserve it. Alright. Hi.
Looking to blow a hole in something?
Not today. A warlord isn't gonna bother you anymore, though.
Good work. I hope you made him squirm.
Not exactly. It was actually pretty calm.
Then you didn't press enough. But it doesn't surprise you folded anyway.
I persuaded
him. Punks like him wouldn't know what real war is if it shot him in the ass. Thanks. Styx is gonna get a new paint job, a coat of wax, the works. He's gonna look brand new. Oh, and here. For your trouble.
Oh, thanks. Good to get some credits for a while.
Styx, how's this month looking?
I'm sorry. I did not understand your query. Please rephrase.
Okay, I still have 225,000 credits. Guess we're alright.
I'm asking for the sales report.
Understood. Current data shows revenue has decreased 13.7%.
Yeah, so business sucks. Tell me something I don't know, Styx.
Affirmative. The word nurdle refers to a blob of toothpaste placed on the bristles of the toothbrush.
What?
No, Styx, I didn't mean to literally tell me. Nah, forget it. Good talk.
Is that true? Nurdle? I know we have some words for some really obscure stuff, but... return to Tevin with the mob mentality. Right over here.
Be careful.
Your ultimate discovery?
Hey there.
Hi.
We sell only the finest goods for the discerning customer.
Will you be pleased to know I took care of Headlock? He won't be messing with you anymore.
Oh my. Now that is a true relief. I thought I would never be rid of him. I'm not one to get involved with the rabble, so I'm glad you came along when you did. Thank you for your help.
And thank you.
It was good to have you in my shop. Farewell.
Fare thee well. Tell me to visit my apartment again. Give me strength. The audition. Oh, Teo Engineering Store. Well, the aluminum needs to be in my ship's hold. I found Teo Engineering. The place was locked. A panhandler. A Ryujin technician, Rafik Hamza, has asked me to recover a slate with some classified intel. He suggests I speak to a panhandler in Neon who he's interacted with on several occasions. And then speak with Abby Edding. I just want to see if he's in this district.
Behold, the Emporium, Neon's premier center.
It looks like he is. Can't be the vending machine. Oh, he's an upside again. How about this one? Oh, he's up at the spaceport? I think we'll bang out some quests before. Is it off-world? Wait a second. Yeah. Totally off-world. Right, Legrand's liquor. So what is this one? I have Neshar's package, now I just need to deliver it to Yannick Legrand. I don't even remember what it's all about. I talked to him, talked to Sleepcraft, I found the package, and I'm supposed to speak to Yannick? Because I'm supposed to, oh, I think he owes Yannick money or something, but he can't pay because he's in jail? Something like that. Flying off shelves.
You good?
You bad? Hi.
Ah, here for some blend? Can't blame you. best drink in the settled systems.
Ah, customer. Feel free to spend your credits. Or get the hell out. Your pick.
It's gonna be neither right now. Nesher sent me to talk with you.
Oh, yeah, right. You're with Nesher. I see the family resemblance. You're practically twins.
No.
I know he got pinched. So if you are some undercover neon security goon here to shake me down, beat it. Yannick's no one's mark.
Maybe I'll just keep this package then.
Wait. You said package? So Nesher came through. Maybe he's less crappy than I gave him credit. Who am I kidding? He's a bottom feeder. But when all the good fish get gobbled up by corporations, sickly minnows are all that's left. Take the creds. I am known far and wide for my generosity. Ask anyone.
Thank you. I admit I'm curious what I just delivered.
Are you now? Interesting.
I can tell me, are you?
You look like talent. Serious talent. And no one knows you. Yes.
You know no one knows
you
me.
You are looking at the one and only maker of Yannick's blend. It's potent. It's good. And has a jackhammer of a kick. The kick is the problem. But you may be a solution. I'm thinking a new, cleaner, smarter operation. With you working for me.
Working for you? You offer me a job just like that?
You deliver the package for our good friend Nesher. You get things done. And I just got a feeling about you. Plus, need to act fast before everything goes to hell.
What's going to hell? I have a feeling there's a big catch here.
Ah, and smart. I like you.
I don't like
Blend you. Blend needs Aurora, yes? And Aurora is totally illegal outside of the Astral Lounge. And really, really illegal off-world. If the Rangers catch you with Aurora on a ship, oh boy, that's a long time in the clink. And if the great Benjamin Bayou finds out you're selling it on the streets, even bigger trouble. But so far, I have outsmarted them all.
Oh, yeah.
And together, we can keep making loads of credits and making a fool of the great man Bayou at the same time.
I like making a fool out of him. That sounds good. What do you know about Benjamin Bayou?
This man thinks he owns Neon.
Kind of
the only player on the board. But he is too good to look in the gutters where the real people live.
Well, typical.
So Yannick can carve out his own kingdom and screw Bayou.
Okay. Well, I have no idea what you're mixed up with.
Now you do. So I have a proposal, yes? Nesher's worthless to me now. Loyal, yes, but he'll be watched from now on. Useless. And my other employee, Felix Sadler, makes Nesher look like a genius. I think it is time Felix Sadler takes a vacation. Permanent. Off-world. Or maybe he tragically falls into the ocean, I don't care which. But you deal with him. And you become very valuable to Yannick.
What's Felix's story?
Felix. Felix is a mess. Samples too much of his own wares, understand? He's been getting worse, and a danger to the whole operation. Best if he just goes away.
Alive or dead? It's pretty cold.
It is called delegation. You make the right call, yes?
As long as our hands don't get too dirty, I suppose we can help out this Yannick character.
No, you approve of this?
Felix sacks up in some dingy warehouse in Ebside. You will find him there.
At least I'm not going halfway across the galaxy.
Give Felix my regards. Ah! Yeah, I'll see you later.
Take it easy.
Everyone's like, is she gonna go kill that guy? No, I don't want to kill him. Hi.
Some advice? Don't eat the troll.
Don't eat what?
You lost?
No, I just can't hear you over the announcements. Loose ends. Yannick is involved in Aurora smuggling in order to make Yannick's blend. He's worried about his operation after Neshar's arrest and wants you to either convince Felix Sadler to leave Neon or kill him. Administrator Bayou would not look on any of this kindly if he finds out. Why would he find out? Abby Edding is off-world. Should we just go back to Ebside then and do that? Sure. Excuse me. Not him. He's in warehouse 1? Before. Now there's people here with guns.
I'm not going down without a
fight. I didn't want to fight.
Well, that's that.
That's that already. Oh, it's getting disappointed.
What do you think was gonna happen?
Well, if he's shooting at me, I'm gonna have to kill him after all.
Looks like we're in the clear.
No, he's up there. Very heavy footfalls in this place. Why is it called Syndicate? You're supposed to have a name. That's the other one. Some oxygen.
What's going on?
Oh, that's him. So you're not fighting.
Might as well take what we can.
Yes, I have done so. So now all of a sudden there's people in here, huh?
You were awesome! Did you see yourself? Those Seoka Syndicate freaks had no chance!
That's right.
Yannick came through! That asshole rescued his boy! Tell him I won't forget, we are tight!
Hold on. Hold on a second. I just need to take something. Just hang out a second. Got all the stolen stuff I got, huh? Now I have increased persuasion.
You were awesome!
Yep.
Yannick came through!
Yeah. Why was the Syndicate gunning for you?
Like I have any goddamn idea? But they'll regret messing with Yannick, yeah?
Actually, about Yannick. He wants you to leave Neon. Forever.
Wait, what?
You heard me.
Just pack up and go? No. That can't be right. I mean, Yannick screwed without me. We had big plans. Big! Tell you what. Screw Yannick. I hope the Syndicate string him up and execute the bastard. And screw you too. Yeah!
Am I gonna have to kill you? You understand I'm saving your life?
Oh, I feel so honored to know you and how you're saving me from my own damn life.
Just go so I don't have to kill you.
You expect me to just... I mean, after what you did to all the... Alright!
Dead just like them.
Sheesh. I'm leaving. Tell Yannick I'll miss him. Or maybe not.
You really going?
I'm leaving, damn it! I just need to take care of a couple things first.
Alright. I'll let Yannick know. Well, that was interesting. The Felix situation is dealt with, so it's time to return to Yannick Legrand and give him the news. Where's this one? Neon Core? Clicking. Oh, the elevator, yeah. That's the underbelly. Okay, so I'm not going there just yet. Teo Engineering is here. Oh, and then... Yeah, okay. Back out this way. think it just wants me to go to the spaceport back to my own ship, yeah. To do it from the spaceport. Yeah, because it's in my ship, but I don't think I have that amount of aluminum. Alright, we'll talk to Yannick. And then we'll go back and speak to Briggs and the Striker. Maybe we'll do that next episode. Meeting the Strikers and everything. There's a lot to do. Start dying here.
Yeah.
You look like you could use a drink. Hell, we all could.
Yeah, not right now.
What's up?
You deal with Felix yet? I'm sure it was a great pleasure.
He's all right. Any idea why the syndicate was at the warehouse?
Shit! No, I do not.
But I will find out.
He might have spilled the beans to him. How'd you wind up with someone like Felix?
Not happily. Not many options. He does not hold up a candle to you.
Hmm. Well, consider him out of the picture.
You get resolved. Like me. Well, hopefully not too much like me, right?
Better than you.
So, now, new business plan. Where I am the boss and you are my capable and well-rewarded underling, eh? Yannick's blend is running low. Soon there will be angry customer and that's bad for business. What we need is Aurora. And there's only one place to get that. Xenofresh Fisheries.
Oh, okay.
Nasher worked there and had a secret contact. Even secret from me, his good friend, who supplied the Aurora.
Hmm. Why didn't Nasher tell you who his contact was?
Ah, he said he wanted to protect them, that it was safer if no one knew. No matter how I pressed him, he'd clam up. Very frustrating.
Hmm. I don't know how I'll find the contact, then.
I have a plan for that. So, it is time for you to become a productive member of society and get a job at Xenofresh.
What?
And here are some superb and very legitimate credentials. And your new name is... Riley Chernyshevsky. Eh, nice to meet you, Riley.
What?
So you apply there to work in production. Oh, you know how to make amp, yes? Simple recipe. They expect applicants to know basic chemistry.
Hmm. I have no idea how to make amp.
Use the research station over there and analyze these. I'm sure you'll figure it out from there. So you need to put on your best suit, Riley, and make a good impression.
I'll go and touch a floor.
Nashar's contact should be looking for someone like you. So find them. Then, we line up more Aurora, and profits will flow.
5,500 credits. Okay.
Soon, the Aurora will flow again, and we will be swimming in credits.
Fishy business.
Yeah. I'll see you later.
See ya. Yannick Legrand needs Aurora to brew his drink blend. I have a forged ID for Riley Chernyshevsky, and I need to use it to get a job at Xenofresh Fisheries so I can find Neshaw's contract. We're getting jobs all over the place. Crazy. So that's in the underbelly.
If my shift goes long again, my
God. It's not in there. It's in there.
That side's a bad place for tourists these days.
What's that guy again?
You're in the right place, baby.
He's in the lounge?
This is Neon.
I'll talk to him. Why not? Or her. Andrea Sandoval. There's her. Speak to Briggs and meet the Ebsite Strikers. Is this the Ebsite Striker part? Because that's not Briggs. That's Sandoval.
What? What are you looking at? This is Striker turf.
Okay, I changed my mind. I'd like to talk to the Striker's boss about joining.
This ought to be good. Sure, let's go meet the boss.
Okay.
You didn't see anything. Catch my drift?
I saw it all. You should be very uncomfortable right now. Oh, you're gonna let me in the locked area? I was trying to get in there.
You try a velocity yet? It'll change your life.
A lot of Chardonnay.
Who's this?
Someone says they might want to join.
Hatchet?
Been a while.
I know, right? Savage says we can't go killing people around here anymore.
We shouldn't be doing that anyhow.
Huh? Hi. Hi. Oh, she doesn't talk.
The Strikers may be better, but we ain't beaten yet.
Mm-hmm.
Strikers look out for one another, right?
Vogel?
Strikers look out for one another, right?
And she doesn't say anything?
Don't? What? What are you looking at? This is Striker turf.
Then I'm looking at Striker turf.
Yeah, catch you later.
Hi.
You want to join us? We're a gang. You understand that, right?